Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to change your clock style by using your Android mobile. But this trick only works on Samsung devices, but other users don't worry about it because this different type of clock styles are available, but the setting location is maybe varying. So anyway, how to change it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. So and then locate lock screen settings and click to open it. So finally I get the settings called clock style. So just click to open it. So in bottom it shows different types of clocks. So you can tap one by one and then select your favorite one. And there is possible to add the colors for your clock. So by simply press this color tab. So here it shows some default colors. At same time, if you want to add your favorite color, just press this customize color icon and the final one. So here you can tap your favorite one. So once you select it, finally you can press done option. And then it shows preview of my new clock. And also you can press done option. So finally you can see now my new clock is ready to use and it is successfully added to my lock screen. So this is the way you can easily change your clock style by using your Samsung Android mobile. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.